Okay. Much better. Hello again, Wolfpack. Greetings and welcome to part 20 of Kessen 2 gameplay. Oh man, this has been a really crazy battle right now. The last two videos have been a bit... Failure. But I don't intend to give up just yet. I gotta keep it going.
yet be captured.
Don't think we're done yet. I will get Yang Chan back.
Cao Cao, I will not forgive you for this. I will have your head. Just wait. Brother, this way.
We've won.
Taste the strength of my army. Victory!
I'm here to report that our army is strong and our country prospers from the spoils of war. My lord, this is Vivian and Yuichi, sent to rid us of bandits some time ago. They've lost all their warriors and are now returning in shame to beg your pardon.
The two of us were overpowered and taken prisoner. Somehow, we managed to escape.
Lord, we would gladly go to the front lines in the next battle.
Wow, Yue Jin and Li Dian look so different. Like completely different. The Battle of Runan.
The Battle of Zhu ends with Cao Cao emerging victorious. Liu Bei is able to escape to the south. However, Cao Cao has no time to launch a counterattack on Liu Bei. For the hero of Hebi, Yuan Shao, is now in position to attack Zhu Cheng.
Yuan Shao
returns to Zhu Cheng and prepares for the confrontation with Yuan Shao.
I wonder how Yuan Shao is going to look like.
Let us begin. Outline your ideas for conquering the land.
A lot of the farmland in this territory has been turned into wasteland from lack of cultivation during the war. Let's increase the harvest yields by rounding up refugees to work the land.
I have an idea. Let's begin by spreading a rumor throughout Liu Bei's army. You say Liu Bei is only fighting Cao Cao so he can die with honor. The soldiers who hear it will get so scared that they will run away.
This is the way I see it. It's very clear. Our army still has many areas that need much improvement. I suggest you assign me the troop training duty.
Sire, what do you wish us to do?
We're gonna need to train our troops. Train our troops.
Huh? Due to my training, these men will become much stronger.
Hu Zi and Li Dian's power has increased.
Cao Cao and his army reach a standoff in the fight against Yuan Shao in Guandu.
Okay.
In the meantime, Liu Bei rallies his forces and advances toward the weakened capital of Zhu Cheng.
Cao Cao does not have the faintest idea of what's going on. Perhaps it would be a good idea to tell him. Yes, I will. But where should I begin, and how much should I say? He probably wouldn't believe me even if I did.
Liu Bei is approaching the capital? Why didn't I already know this? He was supposed to be what?
Please forgive me. strong, but you can't handle sudden changes. Enough said!
Please, my lord, let me go. I'll kill Liu Bei and rid you of the thorn in your side. I will not fail you, my lord.
Well, after Zhu Niu attacks, I will devise a plan to take down Liu Bei.
Yes, my lord.
Prepare the troops! What do we do about the battle with Yuan Shao?
Dear Hao Yuan, it's up to you. I'm going to take care of Liu Bei. Commence the war, Captain. Report on your situation.
According to the scouting unit's report, the enemy is currently occupying this position.
Oh, okay.
In this battle, sire, I fear our only chances of winning is by forcing Liu Bei's unit to flee. If my lord has to flee, we will surely lose.
State your strategies.
Sire, if you would, consider this idea. Since it looks as if the enemy is going to attack in two groups, we should divide our army in two. The units of Hu Ji and Tao Ren will strike Wang Yu and Zhen Fei respectively. I will destroy this bridge so that Liu Bei and his troops will not be able to cross. Then the whole army will crush Wang Yu and Zhen Fei and immediately destroy the enemy storehouse. As soon as Liu Bei turns back, he will be destroyed.
My lord, I too have a splendid idea to share with you.
Zhang Yu looks at me.
Opportunity. Order Yu Jin to put some pictures in the drinking water with Guan Yu and Zhang Fei's unit. Those brave warriors who could take on thousands single-handedly will be fast asleep. Once they sleep, we can just flatten Liu Bei with our whole army and create their worst nightmare.
My lord, which strategy would you have us employ?
You know what? I want to take this one chance on you, Chen Yu. You better not fail. If this strategy fails, I will have your head.
Let's use this strategy. Battle!
Yes, sir!
We will use Cheng Yu's strategy. To battle. Oh! Sleeping potion.
Just as I thought, Zhang Fei would be the first to doze off.
Oh, we did very well.
Thank you. and I hope this works. Meteor shower, oh boy. I think you guys remember the last time I used that move on Cao Cao. Oh yeah, I did heavy damage on them the last time. Ah!
Thank you.
Meteor shower. Oh, perhaps I could do it too. Blah. Wolfpack, I think that is good for now. Comment down below, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell icon. And as always, Zandril's the Wear High Alpha. Stay safe and clean, and Wolf out.